Call that a win? I call it a massacre.